know what that noise was, but we are here. So, super duper sorry about starting the stream a little late. Quite a bit late, actually. But I didn't want to flat out cancel it, so, I mentioned last time that I was gonna do some grinding. So, that's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna do a little bit of, grinding here. To purchase some badges and whatnot. And that's pretty much gonna be the stream. It's gonna be a shorter one. Again. Well, I'll take this. Since we're at least guaranteed to keep doing this, we at least get 5 berries each time. I'm fairly certain there's probably an easier way to go about grinding, but I want to get all this stuff now. Now we can go. Did we drop off that one thing? It feels like it's been forever since we played Bug Fables. Yeah, we gotta do that too. There's quite a bit of stuff here. Okay, so I think we did get that, that souvenir. Thankfully, just by going by like into areas like this, it just respawns, which is good. So tomorrow's gonna be a little different too, in terms of streaming. Right, today is Saturday, right? I'm just gonna double check. It's kind of hard to keep track of what day it is anymore. Yeah, because normally I'm off Sundays, but unfortunately. Signed overtime, which, you know, I think you should be able to choose if you want to do overtime rather than, you know, it being forced upon you, but, you know, it is what it is. But anyway, yeah, I did have to do it overtime. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be streaming Bug Fables tomorrow, and I'm gonna be streaming it, like I would, I say normally, but I don't have a normal schedule. It's all over the place. It's bad. I need to get better with it. But, I won't be streaming Sunday night. Monday is still up in the air. Just simply because, it is laundry day and I have to shift it from Sunday to Monday. But, yeah. So, tomorrow morning, I'll be doing, Bug Fables. I'm gonna try to, actually do a full 2 to 3 hour stream. Dang it. If I, can control it. Well, I got 2 for 1 right there. Like, We want to get to 100 first and go from there. So I'm not exactly sure how many berries we need to try to get everything here. Getting a little bit better with this dash. No more, he coming. Those do be bugs. They do what you do, bugs. Thank you, Duck King the Third, for the follow. Very powerful name, by the way, Duck King the Third. What is going on with my phone? Oh, it's just Twitch letting me know that I can do things with my phone. I hope your time of day, whatever it is doing pretty well. I'm trying to remember what all we need to get here. I think there's a power up we can buy. I know there's a couple badges we can buy now. My day's going good. You? That's good to hear. It's pretty alright. Just tired from working, but nothing unusual. Otherwise, I'm doing pretty well. I don't recall if I bought it yet. Okay, we already did buy it. Okay, cool. Just making sure. Oh, yeah. I gotta buy this for this guy. No, wait, I gotta go buy the paint. I think. Kingdom that I needed to buy. I'm actively avoiding looking up any guides for this. I'm kind of going into this like completely blind. Let's go to the end game first. You are not the end game. I guess we're looking for an NPC who's new. Take them back to Paper Mario Instinct Assistance. Hey, I got them. Yeah, we just doing a little bit of Paper Mario, or Paper Mario, Bug Fables today. Not too much, just because I simply started late, but I'm gonna try to go for at least an hour and a half. Okay, so we got giant fetch quest type of thing. Your friends are weird. Oh yeah, we gotta do the card stuff too. Okay, so that's the optional bosses, got it. Which we did fight one of those, but we did really badly on that. I haven't tried any other ones, I don't know where the other ones are, to be fair. Jeez. Wow, this is new, so we haven't gone over here before. Let's explore some new territory. Better not cost money to go on a round trip. Or, it is for a round trip, hopefully.
zoom in.
Oh, you just have 400 berries, okay. Here, we're gonna go ahead and do the card quest stuff. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to do this. That's pretty cool that they have, you have flavor text for every machine. Seriously, I tell you. She'll come in handy for you later. Thank you. Okay, then we have access to this place. That's good. Alright, cool, cool. Children's card game. I think I've brought this up before, but there's actually, somebody actually made a fan game based off this card game in this game. It's actually pretty rad. It's actually a pretty fun little card game. We'll be showing it in just a moment. I kind of wish it was like an actual card game you can actually purchase and play, like physical cards. I would support it. Let's go save real quick, just in case. I'm hype. Yeah, it's pretty hype. Hype little card game. Wait, what is it? Of course. All right, we gotta go raise some money first. Sound that right? We want to go here? This shouldn't take too long. it's just 25. Luckily, that bush always spawns 5 berries, no matter what. Authentic Zelda gameplay. Oh my goodness, you're not wrong. Generally surprised I have yet to stream a single Zelda game. Has not happened yet. I'll actually be changing later on in the year, though. Because I'm dedicating the whole month of November to the Wii U. And I do have Wind Waker on there, so... Well, not mind streaming a little bit of Wind Waker. Save. That way, if we lose, we can just reset it. Instead of having to grind for more berries. Where does this randomize? It really is called, yeah, it's called Spy Cards. We'll go with this. Library Aruna? Can't say I'm familiar with that. Card game on Steam? Let me look that up. I still got Steam open up. I don't play too many card games. Well, I say that and I can think of like probably 5 I do play. I'm gonna add this to my wish list. Okay. The nub cards are really good. I'm doing too good right now. Oh yeah, this guy. How to top deck. Thank you. Oh, and a crystal berry, nice. Even nicer. Okay, so this might be a pretty decent way to grind for berries. I love the sound effects they do for the text for different NPCs. Alright, let's see here. I don't think there was anything particular. Well, let's see what this guy has. So much stuff to do. It is the nature of the RPG genre, after all. Now we need to go over here first. Let me try actually giving this way. Pardon me? We have not given the ribbon yet. Okay. Maybe I haven't. Actually, check something here. Because I generally have no idea where this guy's hat is. But before that. Let's go ahead and buy that HP one. Oh, he's got one. No, he's had a couple, actually. The equipped allies... Okay, restored. That's actually pretty good. That's also a thing, too. We gotta get, like, all the food ingredients that we can do. I love this guy. This guy's the best. Okay, we don't want to report to the Queen just yet. I want to kind of do all these quests. So, not too long ago, the developers of this game actually did a campaign about you can get plushies of these guys here. Unfortunately, I just could not spare the money at the time, so unfortunately I did miss out on it. But, I mean, that's pretty rad. They're, it's like, official plushies of these guys now, out there. You wanna go over here. No. No, that's the wrong one. Actually, it's fine. We can just go this way. Feels like a lot of game devs are doing that now. Yeah, I noticed it's always that... what was the website? Makeshift? I think it was. It seems like they've been doing a lot of stuff lately. Because the person who did the Mandela catalog videos, they did a collab with that, and they did an intruder plushie. I did pick that one up. I don't have too many plushies, but I do collect a little bit. I'm looking at my plushies right now. I need to take a picture and post it at some point. Take this mistake. Yes, pigs, please. Yeah, next time I stream, I'll definitely have to, post a picture. An idea of mine that I would like to do to for this place, specifically for my, plushies, whenever I actually get my own place, I want to get, like, a claw machine and have that as a display piece for my plushies. I think that would be a really neat idea. It wouldn't even have to be a working claw machine, it's just something in decent shape, just kind of just like a display piece. The BME to give this to. Already bought the thing from you, right? You think these things are croissants, but they really aren't. I'm not in Golden Settlement. I'm in the wrong place. I just realized that. While we're at Golden Settlement, too, I think we need to go back to that dungeon or something. Oh yeah, they're over here. And there's also another quest we're gonna do over here too, but I'm gonna say that a little bit later. I'm not thinking of somebody else. No, you got a green bow tie. I'm still glad that I can say we got a good Paper Mario game now. I mean, granted, this game's 3 years old at this point, but still. Actually, 4 years old. 3 years old. I can't count. This is actually one of where the bonus bosses was, right? Through this area? Somewhere around here. That's an enemy. messed up. It's been a little bit. That's just that bridge there. I think this just led to a key item. I don't think I saw anybody over there, but I'm gonna check. Thank you.
footprints around on it.
I do. Thank you. I should be up top of here the whole time. I don't have the means to do it yet. I've never managed to get over there, I don't believe. Oh yeah, I did. There was nothing over there. Oh wait. I know what I must do. I can't believe I never thought of it this last time. Thank you. this right now. Can I do two of these? Or is it just limited to one? It's just one, okay. That was a little too far. Gotta be a reason why that guy's gliding there. Wonder if there's anything down that direction. Less. But I gotta stay pretty long. Wonder if I'm just missing a technique that I can't use yet. Oh, you know what? I completely forgot about this. Let me see this one. Yeah, boy, okay. I can't believe I forgot about this. I am a very dumb gamer. How'd you get over here? That's why they had that little ramp there. I can't believe I forgot about that. But still, what is that bridge? That ledge goes to something. I'm gonna check something over here. Oh, I can't do it there. There was something. There was an area where I can use that that I couldn't previously do. That led to something. I'm trying to remember where that was at. That's interesting that it works differently here. Alright, then let me see if I can remember that one area. Okay, it's down there. Wonder if I can do it from here. Yes, I can. Okay. New area. Wouldn't be surprised if this leads to a optional boss. Oh, that's a big boy. First combat of the game, or of the session. Oh yeah, because Kaba's got that ability. I waited half an hour for one gum. Just about, probably, yeah, I think about 2 damage. That's about right. Dang it. All right, yeah, you can do that too. some EXP, too.
So super.
My timing's getting a little bit better. I say that and I immediately mess that up. I don't even see anything up there other than the big guy up there. Might be area we might be coming back to. Oh no, there's a pathway up there. Unless... Alright, I'll take it. I don't know if I switched the time. I did. Oh god, it's two big dudes! Thank you. I need to put that one badge on. I gotta see how many badge points I got. Or medals, whatever they're called. I keep flip-flopping about what they're called. But you don't even get 1 EXP when you're in. Really? Okay, you're just gonna keep doing this. I gotcha. Last enemy will be able to live on, first. Cost one. That cost two, okay. I just hate to lose. Thank you. Who's the alley at the back stick dance by one? Which would be Phoebe. Increase block damage with the super block on one. Because Kaba has one of those already. These are all nice. Yeah, they really are. That would be nice, yeah. Plus 3 attack, they don't have to be all over that. Okay, what I'm gonna go for right now is this for the TP. And what was that one that was just a one that was pretty decent? Oh, we need to put that on. Yeah, I want that on Phoebe. We can save. Won't respawn. And if it didn't do it, we can just ignore him. We just gotta do the ice thing again, that's all. This is probably gonna go to a super boss if I had to take a guess. Wonder if I can make this jump from here. No. Ah, there we go. Okay, so we saved. Yeah, that's a super boss, alright. Sturdy might actually not be as useful as I thought it would be. Good job, Eve. Thank you. This one might not be too bad compared to the previous Super Boss Return to Wake Up. So I just do nothing, I should get a TP back. I don't think I have anything I can revive, do I? This is actually a very durable fight. Are you sure these aren't Mario enemies? They probably very inspired by Mario enemies. Yeah, this fight is actually very durable. If I lose here, I'm gonna do it again. Thank you. Oh, you recover health when you're dead? Dang it. Items are actually pretty much a really good thing in this game. Like, I can't recall items being too useful in Paper Mario 1. I never played Thousand Year Door, unfortunately, but I mean, they were decent, but I think items are, like, greatly important in this game. Yeah, they are a little bit. You're poison. Let's do a little bit of pot shot damage. Could break too. That's could be pretty handy. And that only costs two. The only thing is Kaba can't really attack the boss from here. There it is. Dang it! I think we do need to get rid of these guys up front just so Kaba can hit the person. Wonder if I can restart the fight. Will it let me do that? Okay, I have to finish it. This is very viable. I'm gonna do this one more time, and then we'll finish it, finish the session off with going to Thieves Sitzer. I don't need that right now, so let's replace that with the Mighty Pebble. Poison. course you gotta mean to kill yourself. Pebble toss might not be worth it. You know what? I should... Okay. I might do this one more time after this. If we can get good RNG, this boss will be pretty good to go. I think Viv needs the HP plus right this moment. pot shot off you. But hey, we have the poison off. This is going better. I don't know why a boss doesn't take damage when he attacks. I guess because it's just long range considered. If he didn't do that one attack, we probably would have got this. Thank you. That's when we want to do this. That has no effect. Okay. Yeah, we're not doing too hot this round. See if I can do it before you call. Okay, I guess that didn't count. That should waste a turn for the boss. That's fine, we can recover a little bit of health then. I need to pick up some items that covers KO. That's what I need to do. Let's do nothing to recover some Yeah, that's a shame that doesn't work on that. Should I do nothing? No. Let's take a pot shot. One more time. I keep saying that. One more time. See, I can't give up a turn for another character, but then they do one less attack, so... Not enough... That might be the way to go. So this next one is going to only do 5. Which ain't bad because I'm getting the power up still. That's not bad. Yeah, so, okay. That's actually not a bad strategy. Thank you. Let's save that for next time. Okay, so I think I got it now. This turn. Actually. Thank you.
Really? You jerk.
Should I do the shock, or should I just do nothing? Let's do nothing for now. Risky, but we'll do it. I never spotted that guy, did I? No, I did. I did. It counted. It counted. Is this the run? Hopefully it is. That's one way you can go wrong. Yeah, they can do that. The little ones can. A scientist, you say? Yeah, muscle. Flex it right now. I love the little smiley face in that. That's actually really good. That's also a good emote. Alright, so since we beat that, we're gonna do a couple of things that we're gonna call it a session, because unfortunately I do gotta go get some sleep for tonight. I guess I did take notes on it. I just wanted to make sure. I have to go. It's nice to see the picture. Y'all, thanks, High Taxes. Thanks for coming out, buddy. Much appreciated. Enjoy the rest of your day. Get a super block in order to get that out. Okay, let's berries we got 135. Every two turns. Oh, that's good. Boss stuff. See what we get for that. But if you do well in rush mode, I can give you some medals and goodies I have starred. so we gotta do that for medals.
Holy cow, okay.
Wait, what's that? Mother of all bees. That's adorable. Got a trophy too. Yo, another bad book. Okay, we gotta go to my favorite NPC then. Collect the bounty, I think. We're gonna go to Dune Man. And then we're gonna go to the other Doom Man, and then we're gonna end the session there. I'm actually glad I pushed for more than an hour. This includes the main character! It's atrocious and disgusting. Perfect for my bookshelf. Here's your reward. I love this guy. Maybe that wasn't one of the things? Mother Chomper. Maybe that wasn't one of them. I guess it wasn't. Okay. I don't think I've gotten any more of these. Yeah, we got one. Well, we'll go see if we can go claim something over here. Oh, okay. Alright, well, we're gonna go save. I wanna thank everybody who came out. Check the stream even just for a little bit. I wanna thank all the people on the YouTube side of things who checks out the replays later down the road. Much appreciated. But yeah, Bug Fables, it is very interesting. We haven't really advanced the main plot, but we've done a lot of little side quest stuff here and there. Considering this was only meant to be a grind session, I think we did quite a bit. Alright, take care, everybody. Stay safe, and be excellent.